Teaching of Mathematics Year 1. A list of phrases used by the teacher. There are various phrases used by the teacher to set the rules, give feedback, and ask questions. For rule setting, the teacher uses phrases such as Let's sit, eyes on me, don't touch, it's not for you to use, you have to, must have, think before press. When giving feedback, the teacher often starts with the yes, such as yes, very good, yes, thank you, yes, that's correct, yes, I think so. She also uses well done and catching up to compliment her pupils. When asking questions, the teacher uses WH questions. For example, what is this? Who knows? Who can? She also can start with can to ask questions. For example, can you find it? Can't you see? Can you get me? Can you do this now? Lastly, she also used the phrase are you, such as are you happy? Are you excited?